The ruins of old Ireland, how wondrously they stand. By the lakes and rushing rivers on the hilltops of our land.
Around these walls of battle, the Viking and the Dane, the Norman and the Saxon and the Cavaliers of Spain.
It makes a man feel like the lord of the castle. I wonder now, is it the Danes or the Vikings swarming up the valley to storm the fort?
The Danes.
We'll both be put to the sword.
But before we are, you would crave the favor of one last kiss.
Mr. McBride, I thought you could do better than that.
Maybe I could.